from the latest on the government formation in Karnataka, a dangerous virus spreading in Kerala, to allegations against the Andhra Pradesh CM, all of this and more on Southern Circuit with me, Roshni Jacob. Taking a look at the latest on the Congress-JDS alliance in Karnataka, Suman brings us all the details.
JDS state president and former CM H.D. Kumaraswamy is yet to prove the majority in the house. But the confidence of having the necessary numbers has made him gear up to the Wednesday's grand event of taking oath as the Chief Minister of Karnataka. But looks like even before the oath taking, the JDS and Congress alliance is facing hurdles, with MLAs lobbying hard for portfolios. It looks like JDS will keep away the 7 rebels who joined Congress later and some MLAs from Congress who defeated the JDS MLAs. Rumours are rife that Congress, which promised unconditional support to JDS, is now demanding 30-30 power sharing and also 2 deputy CM posts. So, more hurdles than expected before the formation of government in Karnataka.
Thank you, Suman. Shifting focus to Andhra Pradesh now, where the Chief Minister has been alleged of misusing funds. Shaumik reports.
Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam's chief priest A.V. Ramana Deekshitulu has been removed days after he alleged that the administrators of the temple were swindling money. He had also levelled allegations against Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu, saying that the chief minister chooses the board members and has diverted approximately Rs. 100 crore temple funds for his political use. Currently, Venugopala Deekshitulu has been hired as head priest at the Lord Venkateshwara temple in the place of suspended A.V. Ramana.
Thank you, Shaumik. We'll be back to you for the details on Tamil Nadu, but let's dive into Kerala before that, where a dangerously viral virus has been making the rounds. Sabya reports.
15 people, including a nurse, have died in Kozhikode and Malappuram districts in Kerala. There is a panic over the spread of a deadly virus in the state. Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said that the health department had been directed to remain in alert mode across the state as Nipah virus is spreading. The government also has requested the private hospital to treat the patient with symptoms of Nipah.
Now going back to Shaumik for what's brewing in Tamil Nadu.
DMK Working President M.K. Stalin will participate in the swearing-in ceremony of JDS leader H.D. Kumaraswamy as the Chief Minister of Karnataka on May 23rd. This news was confirmed by the DMK on Monday. The JDS founder and former Prime Minister H.D. Devegowda spoke to Stalin over phone and invited him to attend his son's swearing-in event. DMK sources said that Stalin may also call on Kumaraswamy and discuss the Kaveri issue, as Tamil Nadu farmers require water for the Kuruvai or the short-term paddy season.
Thank you, Shaumik. That's a wrap on Southern Circuit for today, but do stay tuned to all the updates we bring you from the South. Goodbye.